Good afternoon, everyone. It's great to be here with you and to stand with all these fine folks to announce the release of this report. And I have to tell you, the report speaks volumes. It speaks volumes about the economic impact of this particular industry in Pennsylvania and all the jobs that are produced. When you think about 5,600 jobs from one industry, it's tremendous. The jobs created by all the producers, the jobs created by all these small businesses, the jobs created by the American Refining Group, the oldest continuously operating refinery in the world. And at ARG alone, there are 450 jobs just in McKean County. 450 jobs just in McKean County, and statewide, that's the economic impact from that is 540 jobs statewide. So a tremendous economic impact from that one employer from this conventional oil and gas industry. But I have to say, as we're looking at the economic impact, we've got to make sure that our regulatory agencies don't screw this up, because we've seen in the past agencies like the Department of Environmental Protection coming forward with overly burdensome regulations that hamper and hinder the industry. This is an industry that is highly regulated now. The legislature spoke loud and clear last year when we halted the Chapter 78 regulations that would have had a devastating impact on this industry. So today, we're here to announce this report that will show a tremendous economic impact for the Commonwealth, and I'm glad to work with everyone who's standing here and everyone who's part of the Pennsylvania Grade Crude Coalition and the conventional oil and gas industry in support of the jobs, in support of the industry that's providing thousands of jobs across the Commonwealth. So thank you very much.